Hello and welcome back to the channel. So today I have another mystery box opening. Today it comes from Pokepower Boxes. It's the limited edition base set 2. This box has a possibility of having a base set 2 pack, 1 in 25. Also, possibility you could get PSA graded Charizard, Blastoise, or Venusaur. This is box number 54 of 250. So let's get into it. So again, I like getting mystery boxes from this company a lot. So I also like how they have everything like sealed up. You don't have to worry about it being tampered. So let's see. Get this bad boy open. Maybe it's on too much tape. Okay, so here we go. So just gotta slightly open it up, make sure nothing's gonna pop out. So here we go, a little information. So the packs could be from Evolution, Celebrations, Hidden Fates, Cosmic Eclipse, Lost Origin, Guardian Rising, Pokemon Go, Sun and Moon. There are 5 Vintage Base Set 2 cards and 1 graded Base Set 2 card in every box. So again, Vintage Base 2 booster packs, 1 in 25 boxes. So hopefully today you can get that. So I really like the packaging. I mean, at least it's not peanuts. I know in the beginning when they first started out it was peanuts, but this seems a little bit more better, shredded paper and everything. And it's colorful. I'm sorry, I just woke up from a nap. Again, if you've been to this channel before, I work overnights. So I just woke up from a nap and I have to go back to work tonight. So let's get into this. So got Cosmic Eclipse, Hidden Fates, Sun and Moon, Guardian Rising, 2 Pokemon Go packs as of right now. There's probably a third in there, most likely. Evolutions, Pokemon Celebrations, Sun and Moon, Lost Origin, 2 Lost Origins. Okay, here we go. So I guess, yep. So these are the 5 Vintage Base 2 set cards. So we'll save those for last. And here's the PSA graded card. And, all right, no Vintage pack. Oh well. Still, we got fun with this video. There's a lot of potential we can get from this. So let's see what we gotta do first. We'll see Lost Origins for last. Pokemon Go getting second to last. Celebrations go first. Hidden Fates can go there. Evolutions can actually go like that. So let's say we go halfway through it and then we'll open up the 5 Vintage packs and then save the PSA graded card for the end. Okay, so let's get start ripping. So with this video, I'll slow roll these. Well, except for the Pokemon Celebration cards. Because there's only 4 cards in the set. I mean, not in the set, but for pack. So let's see, and Zekrom, Richard Ram, Groudon, and a Pikachu. Okay. So with this set, this is came out, I want to say July of, I want to say last year. Definitely want to say, yeah, July of last year. So put him next to Big Chungus over here. As the first set, it's like one. Yeah, this set was kind of small. It was like 25 cards, and then there's 25 like other secret rare cards. Don't have to collect them all, but it was a good set. So now we're just gonna have Sun and Moon. Okay. So far these packs might be really good. So 1, 2, 3, 4, put it back. I'm not gonna say the name, I'm gonna go flub it. Oh crap, maybe the card trick's a little bit different. Lone Rattata, Shinchu, Powis, Poliwag, Lolian, Grimer. Okay, not bad, not bad. Put these off to the side over here. Alright, Sun and Moon, Guardians Rising. It's not bad. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, hopefully. Sableye, Multi-Switch, Soga, Litwick, Rapidia, Tanchef, Alolan, Vulpix, Chansey, and Glysaur, and then Lankorok GX. I really like that. All graphic. Yeah, that looks really good, nice and clean. I don't see any problems with centering or anything like that. So let's quickly just put this in a sleeve. And continue this video. So, you got Sun and Moon Cosmic Eclipse. That does feel weird. So, slightly like that. Oh wow, yeah, that was weird. Like, how am I lying? Like, that's like... So, 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to say this is from... Hold on a second, let me just double check. 2019, okay, so the card trick will be still valid. Rollerskater, Clefairy, Flavie, Spiel, Natu, Palpitoad, Dragon, Crabola, Brawler, and a Dusknoir. Again, if you haven't seen the videos before in the channel, I am terrible at saying names. Just in general, like sports wise and everything like that. So please excuse myself. So let's get. Still got a couple packs to go. And Fates. Maybe we can get the Charizard? Okay, all these packs so far are promising. Potential to get holo or more. Let's do the card trick. 2, 3, 4. Giovanni's Exile, Koga's Trap, Box, Peruder City Gym, Paris, Charmander, Clefairy, Slowpoke, Magikarp, a Mr. Mime, and Electrode. Alright, so Mr. Mime, welcome to the team. Alright, Pokemon XY Evolutions. This is 2016. Yep, 2016. So hopefully we can get something. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arcanine, Trainer, Venusaur, Spirit Link. Potion, Metapod, Onix, Nidoran, Poliwag, Green Energy, Rattata, Pokédex Trainer, and that's it. So, not too bad, but still, this should be a little bit better. So, we're halfway through it, so let's get to opening these. Okay, so we got Base Set 2 Pikachu, So, you know what, let's just do this. I don't see any. Well, there's some nicks down here. That's still not bad. Next card, Nidoran. Let's see. I don't see any pad defects. Maybe on the edges right here. Other than that, looks really good. Next card up. Turn around. Pidgey. So far, so good. I don't see any scratch right there. Other than that, looks pretty good. Bill, trainer. Let's see, nothing out of ordinary. We can see at the last card. Lickitung. And I don't see any scratches or anything. I don't know, that could be from the card, or that could be just from the thing, from the card holder, the top loader. But other than that, I see nothing else. So, let's continue Pokemon Go. Hopefully we can get either a card that I haven't pulled yet. Hopefully. But we shall see. Fire Energy, Steelix, X2, Rare Candy, Slowpoke, Ingram. Double checking, make sure the Ditto's not there. Again, double checking. Spinarak, P-Dub, Ivysaur, and a Tyranitar. Not bad, but again, all the cards I have already. It's hard to, cause the set, I forget how big is the set. I think it's, double check, like 79? 78. And then add in the secret rares, probably like 87, 89. So, 2, 3, 4. Here you go. V-Star, X2, Slowbro, Lunatone, Squirtle, Hidoof, Onix, Barbell, Melaton, a Radiant Venusaur. Yeah, they did these cards really good. 4 out of 78, and then a Metamel V. I know the Radiant Venusaur, I think this is going ungraded. I think, off the top of my head, to be honest, like $8. So, I mean, it's definitely one of the cards that you definitely want to sleeve up and just keep around. Because, again, Pokemon Go, they're not making this set ever again, I don't think. Unless they do reruns in the future, just to be, like, nostalgic. And then last pack, and then we'll get to the PSA card. Hopefully, something really good. 1, 2, 3, 4. I keep forgetting to do the hat trick. Card trick. Miss Fortune Sisters, Porygon 2, Legasu, Spinarak, Litwig, Rosalia, Rockruff, Seal, Gift Energy, and the last card that we're gonna check. Comfrey. You can just hear the disappointment in my voice. So, oh no. It's a mystery box. You can't be too upset. Because it's not, nothing's guaranteed. So, you take the risk and you go for it. So, I can't be upset. Definitely got some nice base 2. these two set cards. Got some good cards out of the other packs. So again, can't be upset. So let's open up Big Bad Boy. So hopefully I'm gonna open this off screen so that way you guys don't get accidentally get a peek, and neither do I. Okay. PSA in the back, can't really tell what it is. I don't see any scratches that I can see. So let's just okay. Wigglytuff. Each set two. I want to say this is a 9. I don't see any scratches really on this card. I don't. That centering looks good. I don't see anything wrong with this card. This cannot be lower than an 8. I don't think. So let's see. 19. Near mint. Near mint means it's probably 8 or 9. Or 7. Okay. So this is a 7? I don't see anything wrong with this. Oh, okay, maybe at the bottom right here. Maybe the there's some scratches you can't really see. But that looks like on the case. I don't see any real defects or anything. Maybe the left side is a little bit larger than right. Maybe by like mere millimeters. Yeah, it's whatever. It's still a PSA card. So, definitely give this mystery box, I'll probably give it like a 7.5 out of 10. Just on the possibility of the cards you could have pulled, how many packs are in there, and just in general. I mean, this company, I like getting mystery packs for them and boxes. So, I would definitely recommend going for them. So, if you ever have the money, definitely go for it. I mean, they do subscriptions, so it's like maybe 10% less than regular. So the regular Pokepower box, I believe, is $75, and then if you do the subscription, it's like $60 or something like that. And then the Ultra Power box is like $175 down, and then it's down to $150 if you subscribe. And it's like once a month you get the boxes. So if you order 2 Ultra boxes, then you get 2. Say you order 2 boxes now, then I'll get them at the beginning of November. So I just want to say I appreciate everyone that's been watching my videos recently. And I hope each and every of you like this video. Leave a comment below what I should do next, possibly. I definitely have some Lost Origin bundles. Well, not bundle, but sets coming in soon. So just leave a like at the bottom. Hopefully I can get more Pokepower boxes soon. And have a good day. And see you later. Goodbye.